Today we'll be making mixed sprout vegan fritters. They're gluten-free and a perfect protein and fibre-filled snack. To serve, we topped it up with some vegan peri-peri mayo. For the ingredients, you need 1 cup of mixed sprouts. You can use any sprouts you have at home. 2 tablespoons of corn kernels, 2 tablespoons of chickpea flour, 2 cloves of garlic, about 1 inch or 30 grams of ginger, and 2 whole green chillies. Alongside that, we're taking 1 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of Himalayan pink salt, and a bunch of chopped coriander leaves. Next, add the sprouts into a mixer, and then add the corn kernels. After that, add the garlic, ginger, and chili, and then put that into a mixer for about 2 minutes. Make sure you mix it until it gets this pasty texture. Put this into a bowl and add the 1 tablespoon of Himalayan pink salt, 1 tablespoon of turmeric, and then 2 tablespoons of chickpea flour, and then finally followed by the chopped coriander leaves. Next, mix this well with a spoon and ensure that there are no lumps caused by the chickpea flour, as this will ensure that our fritters will be nice and smooth. Keep mixing the sprout mixture until you end up with about a pasty, thick texture, right about like we've shown here. After that, let the mixture rest for about 2 hours. After the mixture has rested, heat up some oil to prepare to deep fry the fritters. Put the fritters into the oil one by one in a small ball shape. You can pop them in by hand or a spoon and fry them until they are golden brown maple color. Now golden maple brown and ready to be taken out of the oil. Now you can take the fritters out of the fryer and then serve them hot and ready to eat. We paired it with some vegan peri-peri mayo. Thanks for watching.